Hey guys, welcome back to Skyrim. Today, we're in Dawnguard because I got lonely. And when I got lonely, I remembered the good times. Hello! Oh my, you look different.
I'm back.
Ah! So you're not a vampire anymore?
First time since I was turned. The world is alive. And so am I, for once.
Come with me.
I knew you'd miss me.
Of course. Do you still have all of your stuff? Hang on a second.
If you think it'll help.
Give me a minute. Here. Yeah, equip that. Now she's wearing that. So that might be better for her, actually. Hang on. Let me go through this just to make sure. I'm definitely gonna let her have Hargan's sword because that's just amazing for her. But I need to give her some armor. Yeah, that looks about right. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Just making sure. The cuirass, the boots, and the gauntlets. I think that's all of the pieces of it. Because I don't think there's a... I don't think there's a hood component. Alright. I think we're good. Cool. So we got Serena back. I'm gonna check in here because I think I need some vampire salts for invisibility potions. Really quick.
RK's been watching over me for years now.
Yeah, you and your RK. Oh, God. Fire salts and... what's this? Glow dust. I'll take that. I'll take all this, I don't care. Brah, steal all the things. Look at all this. These crazy ingredients.
I once killed
the Aetherium Wars.
With my bare hands, you know. Ask RK, he'll tell you.
Da-da-da. You know when it came with Swift, the span of 3 years for the endurance of Skyrim. Okay. I'm fighting over a most surprising cause, Aetherium. Aetherium and blue crystal. Aetherium Forge has never been found. The Aetherium Forge. That's interesting. Aetherium Forge. I wonder. Do we have a quest for this? Pretty sure we do. I see miscellaneous. I wonder if it's that one. Investigate the ruins of Arkans and Val. Pretty sure. Yeah, actually, let me find it in this book. I read that, I think. Aetherium Wars. Yes, I've already had a book like this. So. Different cause. Okay, in some Dwemer ruins. Alliance of Four Cities led by Arkathimagathal. Great research center in the center. Okay. So Arkathimagathal is the place we need to go for this. And, well, I was gonna do the Thieves Guild today, but I guess we'll just do something completely different. Oh, I don't see if that's a problem. Why not? Alright. Let's go, Serena. Let's do it. And hopefully my controller will stop bugging out. Thank you. Okay. Awesome! So, we're doing a side quest. Just yell at me. Hey. Oh, wow. Look at his face. Look at his face.
Next time, you might want to get dressed before leaving the house.
Oh. When did I take my clothes off? Hang on. I was about to say something smart to him, and then I was like, what? I'm retarded today, apparently. Okay, let's just...
Smile on you, friend.
What the hell happened to my hands? What the shit? I'm like the Phantom from freaking Venture Brothers or something. I don't know what's going on. I'm scared. Okay. Well, what was I doing? I was doing something important and then I forgot because I got kind of distracted by the fact that my wrists went missing. Oh, God. Here, can I sell things to you?
I knew you had it in you.
No.
RK wasn't so sure. Between you and me, I think he didn't expect you to make it.
Ah, what the hell?
But not me. I knew it all along.
It's good. Thank you. Oh, God. Can I sell things to you? No. Where's the chick? Where's my crossbow lady? I know I can sell things to her. Serene!
While I doubt we'll ever be truly rid of
Serene, 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 Serene.
You've certainly made it a much
Serene, 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 Serene. Hey.
I'm proud of you. Hope you're getting along with
you. We got for sale.
Here's everything I have. Sorry there isn't more.
Okay, dwarven bolts. Look at all these arrows. Dwarven, bolt of fire, ice, shock. Yeah, grab all those up. And then see what else she's got here. Spelltome Sunfire. Oh, that's kind of cool. Doll. What? You have that. What? Why do you have these things, Serene? I'm confused. Weirdo. Alright. Sell back to her. I think we can get rid of this random dwarven greatsword I've been lugging around. These arrows. All those. An orcish dagger. I might be able to hold on to that and enchant it something later. We'll see. Skyforged steel dagger. Actually, that's even better. Damn. Dagger of blizzards. And then Uthrad. We don't need to sell Uthrad because it's Uthrad. Staff of fireballs. But yeah, I kind of want to keep the rest of this stuff. Ugh. Here, hang on.
It's sort of a random assortment of things.
Hang on.
See anything useful?
What kind of stuff do I got as far as apparel goes? I want to hold on to that. I don't need this. I don't need this. And all this Thieves Guild stuff I really don't need either. But it's really lightweight, so I can just hold on to it. Okay. Serani, you're going to hold some stuff
anything
for me.
Good?
Yeah, a lot of good. Just chill. Hold on to these two daggers for me, hold on to the staff, and then hold on to Uthrad. And you're actually going to equip Uthrad and use it, aren't you? No. Bad. You are going to use Harkin's sword, you crazy person. Actually, hang on. Let me read Harkin's sword really quick. Harkin. Oh! Technically, she's not a vampire anymore, but I think it might still be in the code that she is. So... Ah, that's intricacy. I don't care. I really don't. Here. She's a human now, so I'm just gonna pretend that
it's sort of a random
she can't get an effect from that anymore.
Is anything useful?
Here, yeah. Take this stupid thing. I don't want that. Alright, okay, I think we're good now. Jesus. Quit that. That was a lot of just fucking around. I'll make this a longer episode. Thank you for that. Alright. So now Serena is running around with Uthrad in full Falmer armor. This is gonna be freaking awesome. Okay. Weapons. I'm gonna go ahead and charge my crossbow up because I just haven't done that in a while. Common soul gem. Yeah. There we go. I put some little like weak ones in there just to get it a little bit more charged. Yeah, just like that. Awesome. I've decided actually that I really love enchanting, so I might go down the enchanting tree. That was kind of off topic, but I was just thinking about it the other day. So this is the reach up here, right? This is the southern reach. So That's the actual name. That is the name of the place right here. Let me double check. Just double check so we don't go to the wrong place. Pretty sure it's right though. Aetherium. It's close enough. Alright, let's freaking do it. It's gonna be a lot of traveling though, so. You know what that means! I just need to get in the good. Need to get in the right. Get my throat clear. Clear my throat for this. So, requires good diction to do this, as you might imagine. I have a water bottle. Me.
You need a reliable horse in the reach. That's what we have.
Let's make sure we get our direction right first. Place a marker. And here. Hi, pony. Are you gonna be okay about here? Okay, good. Good, pony! Let's go inside. Yes! Good times. So this is Arkham Figgenfirm, I think. Investigate the ruins of... Okay. I gotta track miscellaneous in order to get this to work, right? Yeah, okay, good. Cool. Serena, you here? All right, let's get this on. Let's get it on!
Turn back.
What? Serena, did you hear that?
I'm okay with the dark. I've got more than my share of time in caves already.
I know. We've been in too many caves. That was a creepy voice. That scared the crap out of me. I was not expecting that. Oh boy. So is there anything under here right now? I don't see so. Alright. Whoa. Shit. What the hell? Super spooky cave. Oh, I know I heard it that time. Dwarven bolts. I'll take all that with me. We got a lot of carrying capacity. Wow, this is weird. Oh! Jeez. Serena, these caves are unstable as hell. Okay, what? Whoa.
What are you still doing here?
Oh, hi, Miss Ghost.
Let me guess. You're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others.
I'm trying to find the Aetherium Forge. Who are you?
The name's Katria. I was an adventurer. Raided ruins like this for nigh on 20 years. I was on the trail of something big. It led me here, and I didn't make it.
Your name sounds really familiar.
Oh, you read the book, didn't you? The Aetherium Wars?
Yeah.
That was my theory, you know. My research, my life's work, all of it lost. Stolen by my own damn apprentice. That's how I ended up here. I can't rest. Not until I find the forge. Until I can prove that it was my discovery. Mine, not his. But it's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim.
I can handle myself.
Sure, that's what they all say.
Serious?
I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand?
Oh, sure.
All right. Lead on, then.
So we got Serena, and we have Katra with us. One of them an ex-vampire, and the other one a ghost. Oh, wow. This is gonna be a party, I can see already. Wow. The hell has gone on in here? This is crazy. We'll explore over this way a little bit. I'm gonna check this body.
This is where I ended up. It was quite the fall.
Oh, dang.
Grab my journal, would you? I'm going to need it.
Katra's journal. So, Dwarven Arrows, Potion of Minor Healing, Silver Ring. I'll just take all that. What's that? There. Weird. Okay. Let's see. Katra's journal. Where is it? K. There. Damn him, blah, 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 elf, something, something. Okay. So these are all the places she's got marked. All the Aetherium stuff. Alright, I'm guessing we're probably gonna have to go to all those places eventually. Wow, this is gonna be a really long side quest, doesn't it? Oh, jeez. Probably killed this Falmer, too. Vampire dust! Woo! Sweet action.
Watch yourself. Since the quake, this place has been pretty unstable.
Alright, I'll do that. Here. And what? To take this, some ingots and stuff, for a little bit of workshopping later if I need to bust out another one of those crossbows. Okay. Alright, let's proceed. Oh shit! Soul gem. Oh, we're gonna be getting a lot of soul gems from these things. I forgot about that. All these things are gonna have soul gems. That's good. I was running out, I think. My crossbow was like barely enough charge. Oh, shit! I don't like this freaking ground quaking nonsense. This is irritating me. Serena's going on up ahead like a badass. Or maybe she's not. Serena, hey. Hey! Yeah. Out of the way! Get out of the way! god. Woman? Are you kidding me? Hey.
Yes?
There we go. Thank you. Okay. This place is just weird. What?
See that thing? Dwarves call them kinetic resonators. I don't see them very often. At least not among the clans in Skyrim. Just hit them, and they'll do whatever it is they're supposed to do.
Oh, really? Okay, so just... Oh, awesome.
Falmer up ahead. Damn, things are like flies, no matter how many you kill.
It's fine, I've had plenty of experience with Falmer. Oh, shit. In the face, in the face, in the face, in the face. We have two archers, that's pretty awesome. Let Serena be the frontline defense. I just hope we're all sneaky. Okay. So where do we go now? Came up through that way, right? So we can go down these stairs. Jeez. Eh, miss.
Watch out.
More of these things need to have vampire stuff on them. I was really hoping I would get a lot of that here. Like Halcom Horror. A glass greatsword! Whoa! I'm taking it. Finding glass things is a good sign. Once I get two glass daggers, we might be heading back to the enchanting table. Because I'm not really sure. What we would use to upgrade it. Okay. Let's just keep going upstairs. Whoop! Ambush! No, 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 no. I see you running away. Ho 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 ho! Nice. Boom! Hitting a lot of really good shots today. Okay, now where? Actually, this way might be back to more Falmer.
Chest in there. Door's
is a chest in there? Sure? Can't really tell. Hmm. Well, if there's a chest in there, then hang on a second. I'm sorry. Yes, I was looking up stuff about invisibility elixirs. Shush. Shush. Just want to make more of them. See, if there's a chest in there, there's gotta be a way to unlock it. Oh god, look at the size of that thing. Hope that's just architecture. This is just a roost, apparently. Hmm. So I'm guessing if she bothered to point that out, then there's a way that we gotta get in there. So let's do a little bit of exploring around. Just see if we can find anything. I'm looking for one of those little, like, flip switches. Well, if there's a flip switch, it's not up here, because I think we've already passed. Our mark a little bit. Yeah, we're going past it.
Hey, watch it.
That's the way up. So let's go back and see if we can find this. I'll just run. I mean, honestly. What about going down in the water? Anything down here? No, it would appear not. Other than, apparently glitching out. What? Oh god. Don't die, kitty! Ow! See, I'm fine. Shish. Alright, back up here. That went nowhere. Oh, a chest! Couple neat little things. Massive head. Sorry. There's gotta be a way to get in there. Oh, look at this. A secret sneaky passage. Oh god. Sphere! Sphere, 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 sphere. Serena, kill it. Ah! Ah! Ew! Oh, ow! It, like, exploded. Wow. Okay. That works. I'll leave those in there. This is the other side, right? This would appear to be the other side. Okay. Cool. Well, I'm glad we figured that out. Greater Soul Gem, lockpick, potion. Oh. Ooh. A lot of nice things in that chest. That was cool. Eh, fairly worth it. No mystery unsolved. Okay. So now that that's done, let's go ahead and start heading back up towards the summit. It's really nice to be back in Dawnguard. I'm glad there was another little quest we could do. All these locations are just mind-bogglingly large. Whoa. Ew. Ah.
Oh, where'd you go?
Oh god. Bad Palmer. Get away. Even more nastiness coming at us. Serena, are you okay? Oh, jeez! What in the world? Charge out the butt! Ah! Kill them, Serena! They are the bad. What did I just get hit by? Oh, she shot me. What in the world? It's good. I'll take this. I never found out what those actually did, but... Who's back here? Oh, he ran away.
He wanted to flee! And I was like, no! You're not allowed to flee! I will kill you! Ah!
Alright, ladies. Let's get it on. I'm glad one of you is a ghost so I can just walk straight through you. That's very handy. Ash pile. Steel bomb. Yes. Yes, very much. Oh, dear. Well, this looks awesome.
Here's where I fell. Feels like ages ago. Hey, there's my bow. There, out on the log. I wonder what happened to it.
Really? Okay, well, I guess I'll get it for you. God. Oh, God. Ooh, gah. Okay. That was...
Take good care of it for me.
Ridiculous. What does your bow do? What is it? Zephyr. Fires 30% faster than a normal bow. Quite. Okay. Compared to Oriole's bow, it's not as powerful, but... interesting. Here, Serena, actually.
Yes? If you think it'll help.
I'm gonna go ahead and give you that. Never know. You might actually like it. Or can I not give it to you? Oh, wait, no, I can't. Hang on. Weapons. Scroll down to Zephyr. And give to Serena. That's awesome. I'll even give you some, I think dwarven arrows would probably be good. Yeah, there you go. And some orcish arrows and some steel arrows. So now you have a bow and arrow. Yay. I don't know if you'll ever use it, but whatever, I gave you one. Oh, it's so peaceful up in here.
Here we go.
Probably gonna have to fight more things, right? Yeah, this looks like a battle zone. Ugh. Quietly drop down. Quietly drop down.
Hold up. We need to talk.
Okay.
You know what this is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple and very, very deadly. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong, and well. You've seen what happened when I tried it.
You mean the earthquake?
Yeah, I thought I was prepared for anything. How can you prepare for a damned earthquake? And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of?
Do you have any advice?
Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. Beyond that, well, maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue.
Okay. Tonal lock, huh? Wow. This looks quite interesting. Oh, man. If I get this wrong, I think the world's going to explode. Bunch of dwarven arrows. So let's do a little investigating before we start playing with this. This probably would also help to read her book again. Okay, here we go. Reach the treasury. There's the tunnel lock here still active. Judging from the corpses, safe to say the traps are still active too. Couldn't find any clues, so I'll make a sketch and work through this carefully. Five resonators, five tones. Just have to hit them in the right order. Let's see. 1, 2. All right. So she hit 1, and that was correct. 2. She like played around with, and then she tried 3, and 3 didn't work for the middle one. So 3 has to be one of the top ones. Okay.
You might look a bit. Maybe one of the predecessors still has a clue.
Working on it. Oh, you got paled. Ew. Any of you dudes have this?
See if you can find a pattern in the sequence. Most of these locks have a pattern of some kind.
Oh, a pattern? Oh. Duh, 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 duh. I bet that's the pattern.
Just take a chance. See what happens. Wouldn't be surprised if half the traps have been sprung by now.
We might just do that, because I'm not getting any information. Oh, look at this guy. Scrap of paper. Read. 2, 3. Aha! I'm betting the 5th one is the middle one. Probably is. Okay. So basically we have a 50-50 shot of getting this right. So I'm gonna back up. To a safe distance. And, that's not safe enough, apparently. Or that's too safe. Alright. 1, 2.
That's it.
Oh, come on. Am I not hitting this right? Get some higher ground. Okay.
Keep going.
And if this thing has a pattern to it, do I want to try the middle one or do I want to try the top one? Boing, boing. Boing, boing, boing. I hope this is right.
Almost.
Yeah, awesome.
Got it.
Woo! We are amazing. The Aetherium shard. I feel like I've seen this before. What? What is this?
Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in.
I think I got another piece.
I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure Aetherium. The key to the forge.
So what now?
We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start.
Okay, so I already have another one.
Really? Well, now that makes things easier.
Then what?
We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that too. There's so much to do.
Yeah.
I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you.
Owe it all to you. Cool. Well, we have the treasure, and it looks like we're going to be putting together this Aetherium key so we can unlock the forge. Of course, we've got to actually find the forge first. That should be fun. Well, I think this is a good place to stop off. Best as ever. I'm very glad we didn't wake up that centurion. He would have been pissed. But I think we're going to get out of here, and we will continue next time trying to find this Aetherium forge. Should be fun. This has been fun so far. I really enjoyed this dungeon. Anyway, see you guys later.